My name is Mark Steer and I'm an information architect working for Tesco IT.
My name's Salima Kassan and I actually work at xTreme based in Harpenden.
Motivation. Well, all my friends, family, and particularly my daughters believe that daddies can't dance. So this is hopefully to set the record straight. And also because Tesco's always does pick some very good charities to support, and this year is no exception with the Alzheimer Society, a disease which affects a lot more people than people realise.
My motivation? Well, it's easy. It's about dance at the end of the day. Fantastic charity, and I'm not afraid of hard work. I love a challenge. So when I actually learnt that Mark was the eldest guy who was actually taking part, c'est la vie.
What do you think of Dad doing his dancing? Dad, you don't know how to dance. I'll show you how to dance. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da. I can't believe he's agreed to do it. He's never danced with me.
So, Sasha, what do you think of your dad learning to dance?
Well, you put a lot of effort into it, but you still dance like a dad. Why on earth did you ever agree to do it in the first place?
My dance style is la bachata.
Dad, your dancing is rubbish.
Dancing the bachata, please welcome Mark Steer and his dance partner, Salima Kassam.
Pasa y pasa y yo sigo así, queriéndote mis brazos sin poder detener, y busco una salida para no irme así. Ay, que lejos de mi lado tu amor está de mí. Yo lloro y lloro al saber que no estás, con mis labios mira mami yo te quiero besar. Saber que ya no eres para mí, ese lindo pedacito que contigo. tanto saber que no eres para mí. Te extraño. Mira cómo estoy sufriendo. Me quemo por dentro por sentir tu amor, sentir su amor.
Mark demonstrating that Dad can dance. From now on known as Snake Hips Steer. So let them get up the stairs. Well done, guys. Joe, you'd like to start us off.
Really, really enjoyed that, and I hope you really did too. You look like there's great chemistry between you. You look like you're having a good time. And I think, are your daughters here and your family here watching?
And the other
one's too.
Oh, I think they're free. You don't dance like your dad. You did brilliant.
Well done. Teresa. I've known Mark for many years, and that's really, really surprised me what I've seen this evening. I kind of thought he looked a bit like Antonio Banderas. Yeah, he really did, yeah. I don't know what's come over the IT department. I am really, really, really shocked. He did fantastically. It was brilliant. Well done.
Thanks, Teresa. Axel.
Bachata is a dance that's become very popular in the last few years. It's from within the salsa scene, and it needs a lot of the Englishmen to relax and get sexy, which we need to see a little bit more of, under the thought. But otherwise, well done.
And James?
Well, I thought you were very sexy, and I thought you were...
Maybe it's his room key.
Here you go. Go that far, but I think your name Snake Hips Mark, fantastic. Yeah, well done, very good. Enjoyed it.
Well done. So being called Snake Hips Mark and compared to Antonio Banderas, how do you feel about that?
Not bad.
And how do you feel about your performance tonight?
I think it went okay. I think I've enjoyed the end the most.
We'll get you off stage as soon as possible. We go to judges for the scores.
Seven.
27. How do you feel about that score?
That's fine.
We'll let you get off stage now. Thank you very much. Have another round of applause for Mark and Salima.